too much lateral work with her, because you got it, you know, she, So that's Petro. I didn't ask for, so I just bopped her with my leg.
Yeah.
Instead of pulling on her. Mostly, no, I won't say that. There are some advantages to arthritis, you know? I don't want to pull on anything. Oh, you're good. Good girl. That one takes a lot of trust for me in the trot. I've never done it with her, but I like how she's hesitating.
Yeah.
You know, so if I can get her low, and then low, in that transition, it keeps her back up. But it takes a lot of strength.
Right.
Because, you know, they got 125 pounds of head and neck dropping, and they, you can counterbalance it. So again, head goes up, leg goes on. Good. Probably she needs to rein back, but probably not under saddle.
Yeah.
Yeah, just didn't hand a lot. Because
weak to the top.
Yeah, she could do it, but it's going to get her in that backward thinking.
Right.
So however hard she throws her head, I answer with more leg.
Yeah.
It's just little, it's just a tap. But I try not to punch her with my hands. I just fix her. So it's always good girl.